I've already sung two well-known Irish songs as part of my trip to the Highlands, but this next one, well, it's certainly a change for me. As you'll see by the backdrop, we're here on the shores of Loch Ness at Invermorrison, on my way a bit further south on this journey. You know, folk everywhere love both Scottish and Irish music and song, but this next particular cheery country song depicts the strong passion that many folk, like myself, have for both. From Derry to the ferry, destination Inverness to make music in the Highlands, and we have but one request. The song title here kinda says it all. It's called The Shamrock and the Heather, and if you listen carefully to the words, there's a wee bit in it about having a dram. So cheers.
From Derry to the ferry, destination Inverness, to make music in the Highlands, and we have but one request. We want to see you dancing, sing and clap your hands. So come on, boys, waltz your angels, and we'll have a few wee drams. So here's a toast to the shamrock and heather, flower of Scotland, the rose of Tralee. On the road to Aberdeen, Donegal or Gretna Green, sure it all feels like going home to me. Now the history books have told of many men so great and true, like our brave heart William Wallace and your own King Brian Boru. But we're going to entertain you with our music and our crack. But before you leave the show tonight, remember, haste ye back. Here's a toast to the shamrock and heather, flower of Scotland, the rose of Tralee. On the road to Aberdeen, Donegal and Gretna Green, sure it all feels like going home to me. Aviemore has mountain scenery that's seldom ever seen, like back there in old Antrim, where the glens are emerald green. Now I have one love of Scotland, she's a bonny little lass. When she's poured in double measures, sure I'll drink her by the glass. Here's a toast to the shamrock and heather, flower of Scotland, the rose of Tralee. On the road to Aberdeen, Donegal or Gretna Green, sure it all feels like going home to me. Here's a toast to the shamrock and heather, flower of Scotland, the rose of Tralee. On the road to Aberdeen, Donegal or Gretna Green, sure it all feels like going home to me. Sure it all feels like home sweet home.